Hello everyone, welcome back to another Premiere Pro tutorial. Usually when we increase the scale value, the video zooms into the center. But today, let's learn how to create a zoom-in animation for a specific part of your video.
Take your editing to the next level with the Ultimate Preset Pack for Creators. You can grab it for just $2 using this coupon code. Link in the description below. Download now.
First, create a scale keyframe at the beginning of your video. Then, move the playhead a few seconds forward. Next, double-click on the preview window, and you'll see a small circle in the middle of the video. Move this circle to the part of the video you want to zoom in on. Now, go back to the Effect Controls panel and increase the scale value. You'll see that the video zooms into the part you selected. If you have any questions, comment below, and I will reply as soon as possible. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video.